That was solid. Your ball skills are definitely better. You still can't kick, though, so no change there.
Oh, ha, ha, ha.
Hang on. Should you be drinking on your medication?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Let's just stick with water, eh? Anyway, it's not your job to be waiting on me. If you want a drink, or if you need something, I can get it for you.
Well, I'm not about to collapse from the exertion of opening a stubby. Georgia was right. I'm gonna have to club you over the head with this one. Couple of beers, house to ourselves. Just trying to be romantic, you big dummy. You playing nursemaid every second doesn't help the cause.
I'm not playing nursemaid. I'm just trying to help.
Yeah, I know. No, I appreciate it. I really do. You've been amazing. You have, but somewhere along the line, I feel like I've stopped being your boyfriend and started to become a patient. It's not how I want it to be.
Sorry, I had no idea. But you're right. I do think of you differently at the moment.
But you don't have to.
And I do feel uncomfortable being with you.
Why?
Because, I don't know, I feel responsible for you.
I can manage.
I know, but that's just the way I feel.
Well, thanks for being honest. At least I know where I stand.
Chris, it's not like that.
Just ignore it.
This head injury, it affects the both of us.
Nate!
Go away.
Chris, I'm sorry. I need to speak to Nate.
Carl, this is not exactly a good time.
I know, but this is important.